Hello guys, today we are checking out the J-Craft Guitars LPX2 and the RX2 bass. The setup is from the J-Craft LPX going into the Randall Satan and then through a diesel cab, tapos through a Aston Stealth microphone, and then going into the Antelope Audio audio interface and straight into Reaper. And then from the RX2 bass, the way or paano namin na record, paano ko re-record to is just directly to the interface, and with the STL tonality will pattern plugin. Basically yung preset bass tone ang ginamit namin doon. So ngayon i-review ko na muna tong itong LPX2. So itong gitarang to ay para sa akin napaka-solid. Parang na-remind sa akin parang ano eh, parang Eclipse EC256, pero wala, solid din, sobrang solid niya, and maganda yung pagka-setup, all straight yung neck, tapos maganda din yung tuners, stable siya, and as from the video, yun talaga yung tone na ginamit namin, yun talaga yung straight pickups, wala nang ibang gitara. Ito lang mismo from the lead tone, from the rhythm chugs, lahat sa J-Craft. So, yung mga nagsasabi na gumagamit ng mayones, gumagamit ng ESP, wala, lahat yun J-Craft. So, yun na nga, and from ito naman RX2 bass. Itong RX2. Yan, para siyang Music Man, napaka ano niya. Sobrang laki ng sound, and yun, solid din ang tuners niya. Yan sa likod niya, ito yung likod niya, so neck through body, tapos active pickups. So yeah, you can never go wrong. I think the price of this is 10k, but you will need to check Lazada for the price because I'm not quite sure yet. Pero I think you can buy this either from Jolly Music, from Lazada, and basically anywhere in the Philippines, because napakasikat ng J-Craft guitars. And yeah, basic napaka ano, kung sa budget guitars and gusto mo ng straight from kung gusto mo ng sobrang solid na tunog, ito lang talaga yung ito na yung dapat mong kunin. Before we end this video, gusto ko lang pasalamat sa Audio747. Ito ang studio ng aking kabanda, si Eric Palaez ng August Mayhem. Check out August Mayhem, Audio747. And also, I would like to say thank you very much for Jolly Music for letting me borrow and play with this guitar. It's such an honor, and I would really recommend this to anyone who is starting and to anyone who would like to get a great tone out of their guitars. Thank you so much and have a great day. Stay safe, guys.